power as hard as you can so that we can get the performance data needed to improve the car. We've been awarded a 10th place grid penalty. Below the pace needed for qualifying, we need to see an improvement. Showing good pace, keep it up. That gave us all the data we need for this test run. Slight damage. Stay out unless it's causing you problems. Logano's currently fifth.